Now, before we do this, let's go over the ground rules.
Rule number one, no touching of the hair or face.
Of course.
And that's it! Now, let's do this!
It's been an awesome 4 weeks so far.
On summer nights!
Can you guys just wave to the camera and be like, hey?
Hey.
Yeah. Hey. So, what do you... get you on the floor good looking.
Hey, going hot so hot, just like an oven.
I'm not even sure what I'm making.
No, it doesn't. Like, where did you get those shades?
Possibly
Aritzia. That is absolutely amazing. Cystic Fibrosis, great cause, great event, beautiful people, amazing scenery. Vancouver's the best city in the world.
How did this guy become your team member? This is unfair. Which one of you is he making out with?
Well.
Boom! Who's the best player on your team?
Too many beers.
Did don't beers make you better at this sport? I don't know. Tell me.
Yes. The answer is yes. I think you just said it.
What about your hair? Like, how do you get, like, what's in your hair? What product do you use in your hair right now?
It's a very complicated situation. We start the morning with a little mousse, and then as it progresses, you use some sides and it becomes more of a flow.
Are you happy about that? Like, are you...
Personally, I'd be around right now.
So, how do you become such a good bowler? Like, what is it?
I follow Andrew Lee, so you know, you just close your eyes and throw.
Wink at the camera.
I don't think I can wink.
You're so red.
Hi, what happened?
Nice hat. Looking good, buddy.
I like black balls.
That's pretty awesome. Very good.
So what do you think about all these crazy young kids here?
Great.
And what do you think our bowling skills?
Absolutely great. Here and there.
Tell me the backstory behind your team. What's going on here?
Backstory?
We're diesel reps. We're the diesel kids.
I'm all nervous.
Hey, I'm Julie. This girl's on Lyle.
Hey, we're from West Side. We come here to be gangster.
Trust no man.
Never.
Lawna, nice keys.
Beauty.
Lightning on the lawn. We come at you so fast you didn't even know what to do.
We are the Bowl Ties, and we are here on behalf of Bowl Sports Entertainment, who made Cystic Fibrosis documentary about Ava.
It's tough. You gotta know the names that go along the costume to sort of judge the best.
Well, who's the best dressed team today?
Might be you guys.
I don't know.
Who's your favorite dressed person here? A classic look, like a guy in like a gray blazer and like navy shorts.
Oh my god, that's my best.
You chose your outfits because you're on the magnification.
Hey, we're on the magnification, Evan.
This is more retirement attire.
No swear words, kids, it's a PG-rated show.
Okay. It's flippin' spherical!
I feel like it's not on the right.
Hold that stretch.
Hold it.
Hold it.
Hold it.
Hey, hold on! That is what it
means
to.
No!
That
was at 7 a.m.
Show me what's going on there.
I got tagged.
Whoa, bro, what's going on there, man?
Are you videoing it? That's gonna have to be edited. No, this is just totally contrived.
He's at the floor. Let's go and turn shopping.
Hey, Indiana Jones, man, let's go hunt for some hidden treasures.
I secretly wish we would just all break out in a big musical.
Alright, everybody.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground,
what would you say your weakness is?
That's a good question. We're so passionate that we become very emotional. We're criers. So you may have seen a few tears shed. That's a problem.
Obviously, number one is blackouts. Number two, of course, drinks. And last but not least, so a couple of balls. Have a bunch of fun and raise a bunch of money. A fantastic opportunity to
so good.
Get involved in our community, as well as get really enthusiastic about costume, fundraising, and friends.
I'm here for you because I'm supporting my friends and people I know who has cystic fibrosis, and because it's a lot of fun.
Such a really great young people doing something for a really good cause.
I think the biggest reason it really touched me is that it's such a big effector of young Canadians, people especially below the age of 30.
I understand the hardships that come with it, and so I wanted to do some research for cystic fibrosis.
It's probably the number one cause for our age group in Vancouver. It's home to a lot of us. We lost two close friends to cystic fibrosis. Both of them passed away before their 26th birthday. This event is really targeted at people in their 20s and early 30s, which is a critical part in the people's lives who have CF. It's often the point in time where their lung capacity is down to the point where they have to turn to things like getting a double lung transplant or going after more sort of aggressive treatment and therapy. So it's really important for people at this age to really understand what the disease is, what the cause is all about, and be able to sort of rally together through this event and others to come out and support it. And when we started it 5 years ago, it was kind of an idea that didn't know if it would have legs, trying to sell lawn bowling by word of mouth as an event that all your friends should come out to and support. Wasn't the easiest thing.
Let's get this party rolling.